Comes from quartz crystal.
Thank you. Thank you. my god.
Should be seen as potential boon for mankind, for humankind, that they can be used not simply before in a scientific context.
Boon for mankind, for humankind, that they can be used not simply for in a scientific context.
Everything he looked at was transfigured. When he looked at plants, he could just see them, rather like Albert Hofner before him. Bursting with life, bursting with color.
Pepler.
Should be seen as potential boon for mankind, for humankind, that they can be used not simply for in a scientific context. LSD.
Rather like Albert Hofner before him, you know, bursting with life, bursting with color.
Self-destruct in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 4, 3, 2, 1. Computer, activate self-destruct.
Thank you.
Self-destruct in 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Computer, activate self-destruct.
I love you. in magical rituals, in healings, in clairvoyance, and other paranormal activities. Some believe it can even be used as a door for contact with the other side, where no man can normally go. Can be used also as shamanic tools to unlock the secrets of the past, the present, and the future.
Thank you.
The mystery of the crystal skulls continues. Each of the skulls has special powers, and they are used in magical rituals, in healings, in clairvoyance, and other paranormal activities. Some believe they can even be used as a door for contact with the other side, where no man can normally go. The skulls can be used also as shamanic tools to unlock the secrets of the past, the present, and the future.